Let's learn how to memorize conversions. So the first thing to do is to know which information you need to memorize. So it doesn't make sense to memorize the volume conversions if you never use these conversions at all, right? It's pointless. So that's the first thing you need to do. Second, create any memory systems you might need. Now, it's a conversion, right? So numbers are going to be involved in some way. So have a number system. But also, you have all these different measurements, right? So it might be smart to make a system on these measurements. Now, it's not just to help you memorize the conversions, but maybe later on, your learning information is a different situation where it'd be useful to have a system of these different measurements. So always be thinking ahead because it might help you out later down the road. Now, the third thing I would do is I would create a memory palace because as you can see, they're in different tables, right? So I would have a palace per table and then I would actually start memorizing the information. So the next step would be to actually memorize the information. Now, if you have all systems, it's really easy because right here, KM, for me, I think of Kim Possible. So boom, MI, I don't know, I think of a missile. And then I would just use my number system to make this, right? And connect them all in the story. Now, I would go from left to right because you just have to keep in mind from to multiply by. Now, as long as you keep your story in this order with your images that you're using, you're gonna be just fine because you might have some conversions that are a little bit more complicated like this. You know, you might have more information in that one location so that one story might be a little bit longer. But as long as you're keeping the order the same in every single location, then you know, oh, in the fourth position of a story, that's always gonna be volume in this case, right? And so, boom, there you have it. That's how you would memorize conversions, or at least how I would go about memorizing conversions. So hopefully you enjoy this video and I'll see you next time.